If the king finds out you're not a lady, you will be taken by the police to the Tower of London, where your head will be cut off as a warning to other presumptuous flower girls. If you're not found out, you shall be given a present of 7 and 6 to start life with as a lady in a shop. If you refuse this offer, you will be a most ungrateful, wicked girl, and the angels will weep for you. Now, satisfied, Pickering? Can I put it more plainly and fairly than that, Mrs. Pierce?
I think you'd better let me speak to the girl properly in private. Come with me, Eliza.
Thank you, Mrs. Pierce. Bundle her off to the bathroom.
You're a great bully, you are. I won't stay here if I don't like. I don't let nobody wallop me. I never asked to go to Buckingham Palace, I didn't. I was never in trouble with the police, not me. I'm a good girl, I am.
Don't answer back, girl. You don't understand the gentleman. Come with me.
Well, what I say is right. I won't go near the king, not if I'm going to have my head cut off. If I'd have known what I was letting myself in for, I wouldn't have come here. I'd never offered to say a